A man who terrorised four women in our west with a hammer and a flick knife is still eluding police. Officers releasing new video of the serial attacker, warning anyone who sees him to keep their distance.
An armed robber responsible for terrorising women across our west tonight, unmasked. Aged between 18 and 20 and identified by his mullet, slim build and dark clothes.
We urge members of the community not to approach this male given the seriousness of the offences that are alleged to have occurred.
The latest victim to come forward, a 49-year-old woman confronted on Octavia Street at Toongabby.
This offence occurred at about 5:46 a.m. As she was walking toward the railway station.
The spree started at this man's home on Monday morning.
Roaming around with a balaclava and some gloves, and my immediate reaction was to run after him.
Then, just before 5 a.m. yesterday, he was reported taking an unlocked Mitsubishi SUV from a 7-Eleven on Windsor Road at North Mead. From there, he headed to Mons Road and approached a 47-year-old health worker at Westmead Private Hospital, demanding her bag. Then he headed for Toongabby, where Ben Ross saw him confront a 19-year-old woman.
I heard the lady scream out, "Help me, help me."
She told police he threatened her with a flick knife and demanded her purse. His next stop, North Rocks, where he approached a 27-year-old woman, struck her with a hammer before also attacking her relatives. It was here on Balmoral Avenue at North Mead that the suspect was last seen jumping over a fence. Police say there have been no further sightings or incidents reported in the last 24 hours.
It would appear they're not targeted.
In North Mead, Massilia Eiley, 9 News. Pete, there will be additional police patrols here at North Mead, at North Rocks and in the Parramatta area, not only tonight but tomorrow night and into the weekend. Now, they're tasked with not only finding this man, but they're also here to reassure the community that they will be protected should he try to re-offend. Pete?
Massilia, thank you.